Several neighborhoods in West Palm Beach hit by hate. Police say 50 homes received flyers with a hateful message encased in a Zip plastic bag. Latest in a string of anti-Semitic incidents happening across the city. Officials say the suspects are three men and one woman who were throwing the packages out of a flatbed truck Saturday evening. The packages were tossed onto residents' lawns along with animal food and wooden pellets.